For many at the festival, old and new cars drew a lot of attention. But as 4029 found out, the festivities and the automobiles brought back memories for one local Vietnam veteran.
Yeah, everybody remembers it as a Pink Panther car. You know, it's an unusual color. It's a dust pearl, which a lot of people don't know that this is the original color. It came with this color, but you don't see very many of them around because they fade a lot. Well, I'm the commander for the VFW post in Pea Ridge, and I'm retired. I was drafted and had my legs blown off Vietnam, and this is my hobby. This keeps me going. Keep, you know, shining up the car and driving something that I left behind when I got drafted in 69. The first one I had to leave behind because I was drafted from Wisconsin. And with the salt and the stuff in the winters, it just fell apart. Just keep on trucking. That's all we do. Got to never give up. Hang in there.